What's up, guys? So, deloading next week. I was beat the fuck up after this block. My last, what would normally be a heavy overhead press, being that I got that three plate triple. I just did some fluff and buff work with one plate on both bench and overhead press. Did sets of 20 on bench, sets of 5 on OHP. I'm going to make some adjustments in the following training block after my deload, nothing major. And I'm probably just gonna suck it up and start doing some deadlifts with my setup at work as well. So, peace!
Guess what?